Chase after it by DeAndre Jordan. Maintains his balance and flips it into the air, but it's alertly tapped forward by Hart. And McGee dunks it off the pass of Lonzo, and a foul's called as well. Luka got away from the defense. Blocked inside. Ball picked it up. He will throw it forward. He found Caldwell Pope. Kuzma over to Hart. Oh, and he got it.
At halftime, normally comes out to being the aggressor.
Now here's Luka being aggressive out of a timeout, and a Luka dunk, and that was a punch by Doncic.